Alright, bitches, let's do this thing. What? Oh, I think I died right as these things started. Okay, I'm actually doing good. I have this, like, I'm figuring it out. Oh my god, it's everywhere. Stop! Hi.
I miss you. A 1,000-year voyage guided by compassion.
Thank you. I appreciate that. I really do. That's nice. That's lovely. Stop. No. Bruh. I have to use the thing, but I tried that. Well, I got a gesture out of it, and that's all that matters, isn't it? Yes, okay. First encounter of the world. What? You waited, you fucking asshole. I hate you. Upsetting. My life is like a video game. So I think for the meteors, keep running just after the meteors. Maybe take a pause to regain stamina, then keep running, roll, maybe just block the explosion because I have no fucking idea. And then we're golden. No controller, now's not the time. I hate you so much. I think you need to roll the last one, because otherwise the explosions in front of you, the first ones lock you into the big explosion afterwards. So it has to be like hit, 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 roll to the side, roll. That's how it has to go. I need to stop for a minute. I'm gonna go play Dead by Daylight. I haven't played another game except for Elden Ring in days. I'm gonna play some Dead by Daylight. I'm gonna relax. I might shower and then I'll come back and we'll finish this. It'll be easy. I don't know if I've seen him do that before. That was scary. Some reason. Maybe you can roll it? I don't know. I don't think you can. It's just so hard to do anything. Did that one kill me? My nuts! I can do this. Okay, this is my last rune arc, so this is the run. That's how it works. That's how stuff like this works. It wasn't it.